Several crews were called to a large grass fire near Pine and North 89th East Avenue. That's near Spartan College. Crews responded around noon and spent almost an hour working to contain the field fire and keeping it away from the road. They say traffic was not impacted, but there was plenty of heavy smoke in the area. Investigators are looking into what caused the fire.